I need Gwace. Chat, what is that noise? Vedius has been on Relana for 4 hours. Relana's easy. Vedius is dog shit. Chat, did I miss Grace? I go in this thing? I jump in it, right? Or some shit.
Holy, I'm a king.
This is all side quests? That's crazy.
XDD.
This looks crazy, this place. Are you sure there's not like a fucking, hold up. What is happening? Yo, fight it out, fight it out. Fight it out, fight it out. Let's see who wins. Fight it out. Ow, not me! Dragon.
Yo, this cool.
Where's Flowers to cast it? The stare down. Rocks being broken. One goes for the air attack. Looking for the flamethrower. Drops it on the head. 882 damage dealt. Need to turn around. Goes for the spin. Face to face. Who's gonna pull the first trigger? Goes for the scream. Lightning coming down! Guma, can he steal it then? Bro, I'm not getting in the middle of that. I'm not getting in the middle of that. I'll get one tapped. First rule of being a rat, don't mess with dragons. Shang, KS him last second. Dragon versus dragon, who wins? Rat wins. Now.
Look the right way, you fucker!
Your toes!
Oh shit, that hurts.
No!
Bro, what the fuck, man?
There's no point in casting, right? It doesn't do anything. Stay still! Get up. Sip it. I got new health bars.
Dragon versus dragon.
Who wins?
What?
Warrior crew, if ever one there was. Othello, great one.
Nope.
Oh shit, I poisoned myself. Chat, where was the exit? Is there grace here or not? Yo, listen, buddy.
Drake warrior. Dear friend.
I'm poisoned. Can we wrap this up?
Take this finger, my finger.
Yeah, what do you want me to do with it? Shove it up.
The jagged peak. Face Bale the Dread. And when you do.
Yeah.
Summon me. Summon my soul.
Okay.
My limbs are limbs no more. My heart is twice over.
Wait, I need to check my door chat. I'm listening.
But a Drake warrior, I remain. And my soul yet lies on the mountain.
Okay, I'll summon you. I'll summon you, bro. Are we done?
Proud skate. Summon me.
Okay, I got you. I'll summon you. Yo, listen. I got a small problem, though. I don't got no horse. No grace ahead, it says. Chat, it says no grace ahead. Can I TP there and run back? I can't do the jump without my horse. Chat, I can't do the jump without my horse.
Holy.
Chat, which one was his finger? This isn't the dragon yet? Ancient dragon Senesex. I'm the dragon slayer. That looks to me, now I'm no expert, that looks to me like lightning damage. And I'm a genius, so I will stack lightning damage. There we go. Now this is the run. Now this counts. We'll be right back. Now you're not so smart, are ya, buddy? In and out, in and out, in and out. Can't touch this. Bow, now, now, now. Now, now. Now, now. I got your feet! Nice try, buddy. I'm the Dragon King.
I'm the Red King. You stand no chance against me. You may be the King of Dragons.
Okay. What is this shit? None of this makes sense! We're gonna upgrade the katana. We're gonna upgrade the katana. No. Why are you saying Mike muted? It's not muted. Shut up.
Just run away, you're too bad for this.
Shut your dumb fucking stupid ass mic up. Mouth up. Oh my god, I don't have fucking Zols.
My Elden Lord.
Now.
Where's my dragon sword blade? Dragon Hunter's Katana. Boom. This is it now. Plus 10 katana, buddy. What you gonna do, huh? What you gonna do against my plus 10 katana, the Dragon Slayer? Chat, I have a problem. Why is it... okay, I need to figure this out. Just figure this out for me and I'll win. When I want to go on my mount, I have to cycle through this and then press X. Is there a different way to get on my mount without having to cycle through all this shit? How? Wait, what does the up one do? Huh? Press Y. Oh, wait, what is Y up to? What the fuck? Damn, that's way easier now.
Use the dragon sword, it's countering dragons. 1k damage.
Charge it. This chat is actually dumb as fuck. You made me waste all of that, all that time to do 1.2k damage.
Change your mind, did 2k damage.
It's fucking trash. If a weapon counts as a dragon, it should one-shot it. Fashion way by being better. One k damage. That is crazy.
Are you just a lightning Andy or what? I'm done.
Lightning!
Like, I can't see shit! Weapon is dog shit, fire! There's a talisman for charged attack, didn't you know?
Fuck off, I'm done with you, shut up. We're gonna drag him over here. Someone said the lightning spreads in the water, which is a pretty good idea. It still spreads here, you dumb fuck. Doing the same amount of damage.
ahead and to end the turn.
To end this, talisman that, get this weapon, upgrade that, use your entry, make sure your horse is stronger, use your horse, don't go in the water, fucking play Minecraft. Fuck off, man. This chat is making me go crazy.
This is one of the most poorly designed boss fights I've ever seen in my life. This is the most... The only way to beat this boss is to have good camera control. You just have to be behind him looking at his hands so you know when he's fucking doing his dog shit shit. Got one shot, one shot. I got one shot. Dun, 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 dun. This is easier than Grasunax and Placidax. It's not because of fucking when they were making this boss from software, they were all on fucking mushrooms or something. I'm sure of it. Why don't we make him like do the same attack 15 times in a row and fuck their cameras too? Oh, good one. I can't lock on him! Don't tail whip! My face, sir.
like Pearl Beyond already on Soul Man. What is that then?
I'm not gonna get on my horse, run at him, hit his leg, run through, run across the map, do lap 41 of 48, hit his leg, lap 2 of 48, hit. It's not happening. I'm not a fucking pro.
I will kill it right now. This is the try.
This boss is just dumb. It is just dumb. It's not the fact that it's hard. It's just... I can't progress at getting better against it. I can't see half the things he's doing. Let's try fighting his head. I tried. Why is your tail going up, huh? Okay, so you can whack me with it, I guess.
Alright, I'm done. I'm done. I'm done.